This video is about finding nearest object and moving towards it. We have a character and three objects in the scene. It's going to find nearest object. Open the script, define an array game object which we are going to find all objects with it, and a game object called nearest obj, which we are going to put nearest object to player in it, and a float called distance, which is going to measure distance between any object and player, and another float called nearest distance, which is going to calculate distance between nearest object and player. At the start, by this code, equal all objects array with any object that has obj type. With this, we can find all objects. So now, choose all objects, and from up here, add obj tag, and choose obj tag for all of them. Give a script to the player. Now press play. Look, it finds all objects and put them into all objects array. To finding nearest object, use for loop, equal its length to all objects length. Now with distance code, you can measure distance of any object to character or player. With this if order, you can find nearest distance and nearest object. Now to make this if run, up here you should equal nearest distance to a great number, for example 10,000, and in this if, equal nearest distance to distance. It's done. In this way you can find nearest object. Let's test it. Press play. Look, character has found object 1, which is nearest object. Now move objects a little. Put object 2 closer to the player, till check if it is working. Look, nearest object is object 2. Now I want character when finds nearest game object, moves towards it, that I do it by navigation, which is full tutorial is in the channel. First, choose all static objects, like plane and others. Then check their static box. Now add navigation from AI section of Windows, then from Bake tab, press Bake. Now choose character and add NavMesh agent component to it. Open the script, up here use UnityEngine.ai. Lower, define a NavMesh agent called navigation. Now with this code, which its name is destination, equal navigation destination to the nearest object position. Give NavMesh agent components to character script. Now the character moves towards the nearest object. What I want when it moves, does it by animation. Now in update void, by using this code, we can measure distance between object and character live, which if it be more than half, running animation plays, and if it be less than half, means in else, idle animation plays. Character animations are made by Mixamo website, which its tutorial is in the channel. Now character moves toward object, and it stops after it reaches target, and idle animation plays. Now we want it after hitting with target or enemy, destroys it. Do it by onCollision inter void, and in it, write destroy command. Now only add a capsule collider for character, then set its size, and add a rigid body for all enemies or targets. Look, character moves towards nearest object, and after colliding, destroys it. If you want to get forest object, you only need to open the script, convert a smaller to greater, and up here, make nearest distance 0. Now player move towards forest object. I hope this tutorial was useful for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe us. Thank you.